Glossophobia is the fear of public speaking. A survey has revealed that more than death, people fear public speaking. Now, Toastmasters is one such platform that will help people to get over this anxiety. Many famous personalities like Napoleon Hill have given credit to Toastmasters for developing their public speaking skills. Tap Me Toastmasters, started in the year 2013, has carried forward the legacy of International Toastmasters, which is to provide a platform to develop public speaking skills and build leadership. Although it's a new club, we've already grown leaps and bounds and made great progress. We won several awards, one of them recently being the Spirit of 92 award, wherein we've been awarded the top 92 club out of 200 clubs in the district. We conduct weekly meetings wherein the members have given prepared speeches and also impromptu speeches. This enables them to gain confidence in a avenue wherein they can talk in public. For me personally, I can assure you that I have grown leaps and bounds after I got into Toastmasters. And Toastmasters does not just stop here in a college. It's an international organization. So even once I leave the college, I can go ahead and join any club and continue this legacy. We also have frequent interactions with several other clubs wherein we interact with other speakers. This has given us a lot of exposure to a diverse number of people and also helped me build a wide network. I would like to conclude by saying, people may not remember what you said, but they'll definitely remember what you made them feel.